Really, Lil Wayne answers to no one.
Is that an interview that you actually gave with Katie Couric?
Is that an interview that I actually gave with Katie Couric?
Yeah.
Augmenting reality is hard, so make sure you always use the bestest of words. There's really no need to worry. Eating right and taking your supplements puts you on the path to passivity.
What's your name again?
Well, that's not the question.
What's his name?
Pete Ross.
Huh?
Pete Ross.
Pete Ross, that's a stupid-ass question. You just saw me on there giving an interview with her.
Okay. So that was you.
Now breathe in without farting. And if you did fart, well, you know, take it all in. And even if you didn't fart, you know, take it all in anyway. All your hopes and desires and dreams, breathe them in through your nose. And breathe out the realities and statistics through your mouth.
Did you perform at the Virgin Mobile Music Fest in 2008 with Kanye West?
I don't know, but I know I did perform at this badass bitch birthday party recently.
That's some good shit there.
She was crazy, stupid thick.
Nothing shows a booty off more than a stain.
Isn't it something that you would remember if your album, The Carter 3, was the biggest selling album of the year in 2008?
Isn't it something that I would remember that?
Yes.
Isn't that a personal opinion type question? Because I would be actually answering the question to, isn't it something? That's my question. Isn't it something?
That you would remember.
Isn't it something? That's the question I have to answer, Yana.
Go ahead.
Isn't it something?
Do the best trying to answer it.
Yeah, it's something out of your ass.
Nothing to worry about. I'm just smelling your hair. It doesn't smell very good. But you have nothing to fear. You have in your possession the solid waste crayon of the universe.
Have you ever hired a photographer to photograph an event?
Have I ever hired a photographer to photograph an event? Sorry, sir, no, I'm a superstar. People hire them themselves to photograph me.
How would you describe your image in the media?
How would I describe my image in the media?
Yes.
I wouldn't describe it.
So, I don't know what's going on, but it's really annoying. So, anyway. It's like, okay, I don't want to deal with this shit. Sorry. They're literally spammy.